I think I'm realizing how much I like the silence here. I want to play something, just play. You see, improvising is sometimes just like this, just you play out of, you take a tone, which is in a scale or a tonality, and it makes you want to play with it. It doesn't have, improvise doesn't, I mean, we said this already, but improvise doesn't mean to be awkward or weird or free. I just like this tone, and this tone makes me want to go into the other tone. And this kind of thing, like I played now, could go on forever, and they can be in different tonality. They can be much faster, they can be much slower, they can be with chords. It's just like play, see where it goes. I want to try something now. I want to play something with different parts, so I'm gonna just do that.